What's up, everyone? I'm at my local Toys R Us, and they got tons of Beast Hunters crap. Tons of it. And this is the only Voyager they have. It's Predaking. And this guy absolutely looks like shit in person, so I will not be picking him up. They have no Optimus Primes, though. But, yeah, it's nothing good, man. This store sucks. They don't got nothing for Marvel Universe, DC Universe, nothing. It's all shit. Take it easy.